Hello, hello. I'm attempting to start a new world. I did play this earlier. And I'm hoping that I'm going to struggle slightly less with FPS. We shall see. Or I don't know if it's FPS or CPU. Something. It was being quite jagged. So I'm hoping that I'll be able to get this to behave a bit. We can just chill out and have a fun time. I also have a slightly better idea of how to control the character. And my friend that asked about making a little new icon for me come back to me, and it's the most adorable thing. Another son. I can't wait to try and play for them to keep going with the process. Okay, let's see how this goes and whether this is not going to be the absolute jankiest thing in the world. Quite sweet to have someone to chat to earlier. Powers are the key. Three holds the truth. I've never played Ark, but I feel like this would be the vibe. This time, thankfully, I've inverted my mouse controls, which is more naturally how I actually play. At least how I understand them. Okay, it does seem that it's less chaotic this time. The difference in the stream, so that's good. I do miss the nicer graphics. But it is a sacrifice we shall make to make so things don't go absolutely crazy. Yeah, I never found this last time. Hellos. What are you? Ah, so this is where you find the first journal part. And this time I know how to punch things. So I can actually go and punch a tree and punch other things and get resources. Still only okay at the controls. Call that Palia, Palworld. I know what the heck I'm doing. Yes, these little creatures, which I'm very excited to go capture. They are cute as heck. And that is a very silly inside joke because I once played with a D&D party where we had a satyr who was called Heck, and a very charismatic character. He used to pretend to be all innocent, like, going like, oh no, I'm just so cute and fluffy. I need to get fiber. Come on. Yeah. I could chat to this person who, the first time I played this, made me laugh so much because it was just like, oh yes, done. Hello, person. Oh, looks like the draw distance does affect things. I mean, it's nice that they gave us supplies. I sort of know how to monitor hunger and food and stuff. It is sad to not have this patrol distance to be able to see things, but I shall make do. This time I'm going to try and base somewhere a little bit more open, resource driven. Also because my little lamb got stuck on the bottom of these stairs and almost went starving, and that was unacceptable. And like I said earlier, Lynch of Zelda for who? Keep the rest. How much do I need for the PAL box? It's one. Awesome. Make one little PAL sphere. And I should probably... I need to remember to do that. Pick stuff afterwards. Next. Disassemble this. Let's go find myself a little lamb. I forgot to pick up the axe that I made. This is part of my life. Is there a little lamb around here that I can befriend? Well, befriend, capture. So sorry. Oops, that's the command thing. Sweetness. Do you mind getting that one for me? Thank you, dearest. Sorry. Ooh. Apparently they're only knocked out and not dead, which is great. Oh, you poor thing, your health is so low. Where are you running? Yeah, I want to feed you. Good boy. Well, good girl. Oh, I forget this time, crouch. Oh, so you have to hold it. Yes, thank you, darling. I think I just saw you jump into a river, dear. I just... yeah. I think that's going to be safer. I need to also master climbing down things. How much do I feel like going here, Puckle? There's a chest up there. Really want to be in a place that has access to materials that the pals can mine. Yeah, just the pal sphere on the ground. Thank you. Okay. waxy, shiny, glittering. Journal. Leather. Leather. Leather! Cute. This could be a good place to base. Buddies, if I make you come out, are you going to come little? Yay! Thanks, buddies! Okay. Maybe that's it, but the survival guide stops being mad. Okay, you can actually hang around here. Little one. Yeah. You can beat this. I'm going to make us a workbench. Temporary one over here. We could build that, that'd be great. And I need to make the X and actually fit. Okay. Stop production. Don't be tempted. Don't be tempted. Oh, thank you, dear. Game capture has been lost in the mouth. So. Okay. Maybe I'll tuck the pal beds over here. Infrastructure. Wanting to upgrade fairly quickly. Let's get a second friend around. And I need to build a wooden chest over here. And let me help out and build. Should I get myself another lair? Hello dear, I apologize immediately. One. Might have to change what that key thing is. Makes life a bit awkward. Hello, no. Wait, wait, are you friend or foe? Babies. Ha! Don't hurt my babies. Landy? Which Landy just fell? Sweetnesses. Bambles, where are you going? Bambles. I'm going to redeploy you. Leave that bird alone, you're gonna get stuck. I gotta summon you back quickly. Management. Come back here. Right now. Stop trying to injure things. Now both of you stop it. Okay. Yeah. Give me stress, darlings. Make a little house tucked away over here. Be a little raised. Overlaps with other objects. Dang nabbit. Okay, what about a triangular wall? Oh my word, I'm turning into Valheim. I'm going to have a slanted roof. There's no structural integrity problem. Imen. Oh, that's foundation, not a roof. That's probably why it was upset. I'll get better at this, I promise. Okay, this whole close to the mountainside thing becoming more frustrating than it's worth. This is thanks, dearie. I don't know where you're getting this resources from, but thank you. Oh, I do have the axe. Now that's just silly. Good night, darlings. Okay. not going to go too close to that one wall. At least the little square house. Now then, does this let me use this slanted roof? Come on, it's right there. Come on. This is the one thing where I don't really... the one thing. This is one of the things that I just don't really understand. I walk a little higher, does that want me to slip this? Aha! Okay, no. No, right there. Why could it snap when it was facing the other way? I finally figured it out. Oh, there's a moon. I did not see that last time. Silly, but... Can't you snap to this thing? Okay, maybe snap to this one. Can't you? I'm going to spend far too long trying to get this right. Okay. Roof. A char. Okay. Why are you awake? What's wrong? Okay. Now, if I can... Let's launch the roof. Cheat and use my mouse. That took a lot more effort than it probably should have. I don't know how I got it to work the first time. Ah ha 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 ha. Success. Hi, Nunu's. Oh, I wasn't trying to watch off. Oops, I forgot about that. I need to get more fiber and wood. Okay. Let's go get me a cat. What do you say? No, come back here. Oh, slow attack. Okay. Fine. Go into a corner. I swear I want to be friends, I promise. It's an awkward process. Oh, you're smart. Okay. Man. Stop running. What? Oh, you're running. Because I'm chasing you with an axe. Switch away from the weapon. I know I need to get a chicken too. I'm sorry about this. I don't want to hurt you too much. Okay.
Yeah.
Got you. I do need to change what my keybind is. A bit awkward. Better than accidentally throwing power spheres everywhere. I was accidentally knocking it. Okay. My friend, cat. Hi. I'm really sorry about this. Another one. Got you. We're gonna be friends. You're gonna live a good life. Promise. I'm gonna put berries in that feeder. Hi, buddies. Upgrade management. So you are good at gathering, mining. Oh, hi, welcome. as well, can be here. Where did the cat go? I can hear you. Okay. Anyway, now we need another bed. You can climb the trees. I did not know you could climb the trees. There's a little mining one. Okay. Let me... Hi, sweetness. Can we help with that? Okay. Feed. Okay, none of that is what I want. Play a slacker. Oh, why do you call them a slacker? They're so sweet. I need also get a berry plantation. Range. Oh yeah, the normal parachute or something. Call my little buddy a slacker. Good job! Got the cloth outfit. I need for the berry plantation. Oh, I can do the berry plantation. Need to find a farmer. Maybe I'll get the cat a friend. So I should go for variety. Well, and skills. Hi, sweetness. Ah, shit. I really need to change my keybind. Hello. Bye. Have any more. Buddy, I need you to come out. Get him. Buddy's. Okay, come here. Buddy, I want to know. You have handiwork transport. Fun. Yeah. Well, dear. What is that? I'm assuming that's a boss. Hi. You're not a boss.